bacon, bacon, bacon.
Ow, can't eat just one piece of that.
Bacon, 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 bacon.
Smelling up my kitchen with that.
Give me that bacon wrapped pork chop, grilled over charcoal and pecan wood. Try to offer me anything else, I'ma look at you crazy, say, nah, I'm good. It could be that peppercorn in the morning, or that thick cut hickory smoked, or that center cut maple on a burger, homeboy, yeah, that ain't no joke. Ever since she was little, mama had them on the griddle right next to the flapjacks. And then she say that grease for the black eyed peas, and you know that's a fact, Jack.
What you say?
Chop bacon on your salad or your mac and cheese. Pulled pork, baked potato, wipe your mouth on your sleeve. We all know bacon is serious business. Put your hands up, can I get a witness?
Bacon, 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 bacon.
Ow, can't eat just one piece of that.
Bacon, 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 bacon.
Smelling up my kitchen with that.
About it. Put your hands up, make you want to scream and shout it. No doubt about it. Want to have a press conference, get on the microphone and tout it if it's sunny or cloudy. You're walking into the buffet and you got that gangster limp, cause you came on a day they happen to have brown sugar glazed bacon wrapped shrimp. I didn't stutter. You had the breakfast with the grits and butter and a half a pound of bacon on the side.